Hi, welcome to Books HD. In this video, I am going to compare the two games, My Talking Charm and Baby Boss. So let's start with the new game, Baby Boss. So the Baby Boss is also a famous game, like a cute game. But one thing is, in Talking Charm, there is no need to buy anything. You can play the mini games, earn coins, and buy the wardrobe items. But here, you need to like buy some of the things so that we can unlock some levels. Otherwise you will get the basic things. So the playground mode is here. The playground mode is unlocked. Play in the park you need to buy. So like that you need to buy everything here. And we have like feeding option here. But this baby is not like Talking Tom. He will ask for some specific options, otherwise he will throw everything. Like you have some selection, like you can like this. Sometimes he eats. You can select a baby girl or baby boy like that, and he asks for some specific food. And coming to the wardrobe, also we have so many different options here, as we can see. Yeah, here, so there are some are these kind of cute things here. You can change the colors, you can change the shoes, you can change the everything, glasses and everything. So like this you can change everything here. So the wardrobe options are good. Not now. So what is this? So like that, like My Talking Tom, it also asks for some food. Sometimes it throws the food like this. And we can see the meter here, the hungry meter. If you feed the baby, the meter will fill up. So let's go to another section. So in My Talking Tom here also we can see everything, but some of those are locked. Always asks for food like this. Even the meter is so sometimes he asks for specific designs and like that. So if you buy the things for $10, you can get everything unlocked like that. So like this, as he's a boy, a human baby, he'll ask for everything like this, the specific options for food. But we can see everything like in My Talking Tom, like the wardrobe option and the other things, like the the feeding option, the wardrobe option, and the playground. And this is like the mini game option, the racing. So like this the racing works. You need to collect the candies. If you step on the banana peel, so there are so many banana peels here. The speed is increased. And we reach the finish line. So what we got? The candies. So this is the racing option. So let's see the other things. Okay, bedtime. So like that he asks for everything. And so if you see all these things, like we can see almost all the similar things like in my talking town, at the playground mode, the bedroom, the feeding, wardrobe, racing thing, and we need to buy some package to unlock the doctor and the bathing time and this kind of photo thing. So we can see here there are so many things and almost similar to the My Talking Town. So let's come out of the game and see My Talking Town. Well, no, My Talking Town has all the things, but one thing is My Talking Town never asks for specific food. You can feed him like whatever you want. In the wardrobe too, you can make him wear whatever you want. And in the mini game section, we can play different games and earn some coins to buy some specific items. But Baby Boss is like a bossy kind of thing, like he asks for everything, like specific things. Here he just, if you switch off the light, he will sleep, nothing more than that. But here we have the limited options like the feeding, bathing, mini games, or the living room kind of thing, and bedroom. There we have the doctor and everything is there. So if you want, you can do the bath here, and the food here you can select, you can change everything. He never asks for any specific item kind of thing, but Baby Boss asks for particular items. Even in the food he asks for different combinations and everything. Like this he'll become happy whenever you buy anything or like that, or if you pamper him. Yeah. And here we can see one more option is like the travel update kind of thing, and we can visit our friends too. There also we have so many options, but that's like a costlier game. We need to buy everything to unlock the things. So here one more thing is there are so many mini games. There we have the racing option. Other than that, I cannot see anything like the other games. So when we compare the two games, the Baby Boss is like a little bit advanced thing compared to the My Talking Tom. We have like the photo booth kind of thing, and we have like the doctor and everything, the racing, the playground. And even he asks for specific food as it is a human baby. And there we can select from 5 different babies. You can select whatever baby you want. So yeah, that's the similarities and differences between My Tom and Baby Bus. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.